Yeah, I have.
Got a new gate.
Yeah, it's changed.
Yeah, totally. Look out there, mate.
Back at our old location. A little bit less rainy today. We don't have to use our hideout anymore. That's awesome. I think we've got a... This is definitely better than the last day that we came up here. The weather is so much better.
Alright. Check this out, we'll pull you through. Going through there is so cool, it's like full throttle, painting.
Hell, couldn't have picked a better day, I didn't think.
Airstrip, kicking it.
Kicking it out there,
airstrip.
I think I've got a corgi.
Was.
There's dust in everything.
Fuck, man, this spot is dynamite shit right now.
Good work. Caught it from the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, so far out. Started backing up and wasn't coming back.
What happened then? No gyro. Didn't look that gyro-y.
I can't believe it. I'm glad you did well.
Alright, you can take off.
Go up.
Full tiki. You know, we're finished batteries now. Just finishing when we can't do any fun tricks anymore.
Total from the drone snap off. See that? It's a priceless spot in the daytime.
Sam almost flew into oblivion.
I did.
Sam just flew into oblivion in return.
That was so far.
Is it a dot?
Yeah.
And you're just like...
Oh, I was like, which way? Oh God, I'm heading further away.
Alright. Let's get you up in the sky.
Facing this picture.
let's have a nice relaxing drone flight.
Fixing his drone wherever he needs to be.
I was doing like full throttle and trying to just like spiral around us in full throttle like this, and then just pitch up a bit more and more until I was like vertically above us, just doing a pirouette as fast as possible.
Downward spirals and then like boost out of it, but I went too frill neck lizard.
Committed to it too long.
Committed into burrowing into the earth. Okay. What have we got?
Alright. Well, it's time to get back in the air, everyone. Going to have a first lesson in skitzing out. And this is how you skitz out.
We lost a bit of footage. Yeah, Mac to prop and the camera turned off.
That's fine, I saw it. You chopped my propeller off, that's what you did.
We thought it would only happen once. The old prop chop. It's like that game, smash your shit into each other's and see who's is better.
Like sword fight from the toilet that we're doing.
That was nice. Graceful. Through the sun.
Country drones! Yeah!
Sunset.
What are you doing? Why is the kill switch not working though?
Quadrangle. Prodding your quadrangle. Okay. I believe that it was something from birth that you had as a natural instinct.